race car driver. But there's only one problem. That's not me. That's me.
Yeah, The Art of Racing in the Rain, telling the story of Formula One race car driver Denny and his golden retriever and best friend Enzo, based on the beloved book of the same name by Garth Stein. And both the book and the movie tell Denny's life journey, with Enzo as the narrator. So this morning, I'm joined by the book's author, Garth Stein. Great to have you here.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
Congratulations. And
it freaks me out whenever I see that trailer, though. It's kind of weird, you know?
Well, we were talking about this. So, I mean, you write this book, and you maybe think, wouldn't it be awesome if somebody would enjoy this book? And then, oh, gosh, now it's a New York Times bestseller, and, oh, they're going to make a movie about it, too. And I imagine that process has got to be absolutely surreal as an author.
It is absolutely surreal. But, you know, it's, of course, our dream come true, right? And that's the goal. I'm trying to write a book that people will love and that will go on and get a big audience and all that kind of stuff. But you see it actually happening, it's a little weird.
And so is it close to the vision that you had as an author when you dreamed this up?
Well, yes, I think so. I mean, my concern was that I wanted to make sure that the movie got the spirit and the heart of the book in the right place. And, you know, we have great cast of Milo Ventimiglia and Amanda Seyfried, and of course Kevin Costner is voicing the dog, and Simon Curtis, our director, did a fabulous job, and Mark Bombeck, the screenwriter, is great. So everything kind of came together in a magical way. So I really think it's got its heart in the right place, and I really enjoy it. We just saw it again last night. I really enjoy it.
And you are a Seattle guy, so Seattle plays a role in this too,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, for sure. Yeah. I always said my books are always set in Seattle. I grew up in Shoreline. Go T-Birds, rah-rah. Went to Shorewood High School, and so, you know, I'm a local guy, and I like to put all the locations in that you can find in the book.
And oddly, they shot the movie up in Vancouver, so everything's now set in
oddly,
Seattle, but shot up in Vancouver. Kind of cool.
They shoot enough in Seattle so we can see that it's Seattle, and then it's like Stanley Park.
Exactly right. Okay, so the story is race car driver living in Seattle, and you were a former race car driver.
Yeah, I raced a club racing with Sports Car Club of America and Conference here in the Northwest at Pacific Raceways, which is a great track, my home track, and that's a Denny Swift's home track as well, the main character of the book. And the racing crowd came out last night to see a preview screening, so it was a lot of fun.
That's so cool. And the character Enzo, what was the inspiration for the dog?
Enzo came from I used to make documentary films years and years ago, and I had seen a film made in Mongolia about the belief that the next incarnation for their dogs will be as people. And that's really what started the ball rolling, and it kind of just kind of morphed into its present form with Enzo narrating the story and it being set against the racing background. And it's a real family drama, and racing is a background, but it's still kind of fun and exciting to see the cars. But it's really about a family drama with hopefully lots of laughs and a few tears.
As an author, is it nice to have a character like Enzo that you can speak through in that way?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah.
Enzo was a great character to write. He was so much fun to write. He's an ultimate fly on the wall, of course, because people say and do things in front of their dog they wouldn't do in front of other people.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Right.
But he also has this great insight. You know, he's been self-educated only by watching television. So his outlook is smart, but somewhat distorted. And so he gets some things he's perfectly right on and some things he's not. But we love him so much, we just believe anything he says. So we will believe that dogs are descended from people are descended from dogs, not from monkeys, for instance.
Right on. Okay, so you have Kevin Costner playing the dog, which is a great casting call, by the way.
Yeah.
What was that like, having him do the voice of the dog? And was that interesting for you as the creator of this character?
It was. When I write, I don't really populate. I don't like think about what actors would play this if it were a movie. That's not the way I work. So when they told me it was Kevin Costner, I was like, really? That's interesting, because Enzo would have rather been voiced by James Earl Jones. It says it in the book. But, you know, I thought Kevin Costner's a good... So I went to the internet and I watched some clips of Field of Dreams, and he was really good in that. And I thought, I think he's an inspired choice, so...
And that is so cool. Congratulations to you. I just think it's so cool what's happening for you. The Art of Racing in the Rain in theaters today. I can't wait to check it out. All right, MJ, speaking of rain...